gave passage to empire and enterprise. Nothing and no one could stand in their way. Those unlucky souls forced to join the campaign wore the mark of a rana, were branded in flame. It was said you were better off dead than filling King Leopold's baskets with hands, and 10 million of the Irish, while poor Roger Casement was doubly betrayed and left on the strand. He pushed the river but returned to the sea. Hearts by Sinn Féin and shunned by Clan.